Well, Times Now has gained access to documents detailing the interrogation of arrested Khalistani terrorist Jagtar Singh Tara. The documents expose Pakistan's efforts to revive terrorism in Punjab. Here's a report.
4 months after Khalistani terrorist Jagtar Singh Tara was arrested in Thailand and brought to India, Bian Singh's assassin has exposed Pakistan's role in trying to revive terrorism in Punjab.
These 13-page confessional statement of Jagtar Tara reveal how Pakistan is trying to revive terrorism in Punjab.
Times Now has accessed details of Tara's interrogation, which revealed that Pakistan gave him shelter after he escaped from Chandigarh jail in 2004. Nailing Pakistan's lie are these pictures, seated along with another Bian Singh's assassin, Panjwar, in a Gurudwara in Pakistan. Worse is this anti-India propaganda being spread with open support of the Pakistan government. And the proof is the presence of this Pakistani official. But the Punjab government says it is carefully monitoring the terror threat.
Punjab has always been cautious on these issues. And since the 90s, we've always kept a very keen eye on what is happening across the border. And still we are very, you know, serious on these issues, all the feedback that the government has. Our government is committed to ensuring peace and prosperity in our state.
Yet with the revelations of this man who is in jail for Bian Singh's assassination, India will have to be forever vigilant against Pakistan's evil designs. With Vishal in Chandigarh, Madhusudan for Times Now.